I'm relaying its location now.
Oh, I'm so excited! Oh! Yes!
All of your men.
Oh! Jeez! Hello, everybody! This is WildWoof! Series on Batman Arkham Knight. I am super excited. Not Superman, no. I'm super excited to play this game. We've been playing Batman Arkham City, and now we finished that. Joker's dead. Boom. We're moving on to Arkham Knight. I'm so happy to be playing this. Oh, it went for so long. So, which one should we do? We'll just do the first one. Hang on. First one. So I have played a little bit. I haven't played it. I've watched like the first little scene of where he burned Joker. That's all. Because in the last series, if you haven't watched the last series, you should go watch that. And if you don't know like the plot twist at the end, I just told you Joker's dead. But if you don't know the plot twist and all that, probably go back and watch that, because I'm not sure if it contrasts over or if it goes over onto this series. But yeah, in the last episode, I said not last episode, last series, Batman Arkham City. I said I wanted to play this on the channel because I wanted to get my reaction out on camera because I really want to play it. So, is it Christmas or something? Was that? Oh, I thought it was a Robin. Robinson. Under my skin. Actually, I think it continues after the Arkham Knight because it's got you're burning Joker, his dead corpse. It's really sad. Hey, look at the graphics, look at that! Is that actually coming out good or not recording? You can't actually see Joker's... It's like really dark. Can I not skip the... Okay, I didn't skip it. Can I just change the brightness? Get photo mode? No, not photo mode. Oh, you can take photos. That's good. Game options. Yeah, brightness. Put the brightness up just a bit. There you go. Yeah, when I actually started playing, I stood on here and I was like, what's gonna happen? But then I realized you had to press like that one of the analog sticks to start burning him. I'm sorry, Joker. I don't want to burn him! Oh! Okay, we're gonna have to burn him. Oh, full throttle. It shows you're burning him. It's disgusting. Ew. Ew. That's gross.
This is how it happened.
Oh, it's a new Batman voice.
This is how the Batman died.
Oh, is that not Batman? Is that just the narrator? Oh, what is his name? Kevin Calroy? Something like that? Whoever did the one in Arkham, not Arkham City. Oh, Wayne Tower.
2 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard.
Didn't they change the voice for him?
And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle.
Gee, it looks so good.
Crime actually fell.
That's surprising.
Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Like you did in Batman's parents! Ah! This is good. I'm into this so far already. And we haven't even seen Batman yet. This looks so good. Oh, first person. The look and feel of it is just amazing at the moment. You Harley Quinn. You actually kind of do look like Harley Quinn.
Thanks.
No problem.
Could be.
Oh, thanks, honey.
Henry Adams missing. Oh, I can look around. Thanks, honey. No? Batman! Guys, it's Batman! Oh, no, it's not Batman. Never mind. Sorry.
Chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make a waffle. With a side of bacon.
Yeah.
Don't tell my wife.
Yeah, whatever. Don't tell Betty. Officer.
Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Is it Halloween or something?
Next service, waffles and bacon on the side.
Why are they wearing masks? Is it Halloween?
Hey,
I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer.
Owens.
There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
I thought it was a Batman mask as well. I'll put my Batman mask on as well. What are you having? Ooh, that looks pretty gnarly. Not the best, but yeah. Eat me. Yeah, no, I'm already Halloween. Look, you got the candle on the table. Oh, cool. Oh, that's awesome. Hey. She's only talking to the other girl just looking at me like... Hi, mate, can you put, We Will Rock You on, please? No? Okay, I'll put it on later, don't worry. I just like looking around the levels. Hey! Oh, you can zoom in. Can I crouch? Hey. Hey, nice headphones. Sorry, I'm a police officer. I'm just looking for crime. Oh, look what's outside. Oh, what's... That's the mask that the guy's wearing who just scared Batman here. Hey, mate, can you tell me why you're wearing a Batman mask? I got the same one. Yeah, good job. In the corner. Jason Todd? Anarchy!
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh, gee! That did scare me a tiny bit. Guys, settle down! No, put the... Go away! Can I struggle away thing? Ah! I thought it was Batman, not zombies! Oh, I can actually shoot him. There we go. I got a gun. Can I aim? Ah! Shoot him! I'm trying to hit. I can't do anything. Woo! That's the work of Scarecrow right there.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
I like it already. Wait, what? Why is it the warning? What do you want to do to Gotham? What have they done to you? Come on, see Batman. Beat someone up. Hopefully they introduce him with like a really amazingly awesome scene.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
Now there's only.
Not so many.
Jeez. Ah, I see what they've done. Dude, are you right?
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Oh, that's right. They got the Batmobile in here.
Scum. Criminals.
Oh, this looks good. Yeah, I was gonna say that that's a good way to get to make sure you can drive the Batmobile around without actually killing people is to move all of them out of the city. That's how they've done it. I was wondering how you couldn't kill people like while driving it around. And by the way, I've actually not seen any gameplay about this. I've only seen like a little bit of the Batmobile just driving around. It's like it looks really awesome.
It took 24 hours for us to lose control.
So we're in Gotham City now. Batman City.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Harvey Dent. Or Batman, you know, whatever one works. Aww. I want to be like a really awesome intro, but you know, this works as well. Oh, he's beautiful, look at him. this feels amazing. Okay, let's go, let's go. Woo! Oh, look at the wings! The water dripping off of them. Oh, gosh, this is amazing. Geez, just like right back into Batman Arkham City. People talking, Batman gliding around stuff. Oh, and like here, the pitter-patter. Oh, that's a good animation. The pitter-patter of his cape as the water hits it, the rain hits it. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, what do you have for the pop, Batman? Okay, let's go. Oh, that's awesome. The sound effect. Hey, Jimmy boy, how are you going, mate?
Glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara.
Is she still Oracle?
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
Where's your...
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Wait, is it Kevin Calroy? What is his name? I don't know. The bat phone.
Batman.
He's gone. I didn't have to look at the screen to do that. Oh wow, Batman Arkham City got a really good rating.
I need the location.
Oracle's still there.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow he always does.
He does.
Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. Not looking good out there.
He never looks good, Barbara. Yeah, Kevin Conroy, that's my favorite Batman voice. He is amazing. Look at the rain. Oh, it looks so good. And it's actual streets this time. Look, there's streets and there's cars driving around. This is amazing. I love it. Whoa, what am I doing? I didn't mean to do that. Whoa, can we go into detective mode? No, there better be detective mode. Oh, okay, there is. It's the D-pad. Pretty good. That's good. That is good. Did you see that? Oh, gosh. This game has got me already. It's having to start... Oh, pardon me. We haven't really started the story right. Wait. Can I grab... Whoa. This is awesome. Okay, should I go down and attack? Yeah, I will. Come on. Boom. Let's see how the fighting is in this game. Oh, is it the same? Ow, it's a car. Oh, this is awesome. We've never had cars. Break out. Oh, this only tells me I'm going to fall in love with this game. What the hell? Why would you just run at me like that? There we go. Yeah, good luck in doing that. Whee! Hey! Wait, is people... What's that thing? Oh, okay, so line going to the meter over there. How'd I get... What the heck? I think I'm like... Oh, I haven't even looked at them without x-ray on. Oh. Hey, come here, mate. Oh! I'm in love with this game! Oh my gosh! It's just amazing! Even though I got hit by a car, but still... Yeah, can you grapple something and grapple something else? Okay, you can't. Wait, you can.
No, please.
This game is amazing. I love it. Oh my gosh. How do I go down? Okay, I've got to go down there. Let's go. Yeah, look at that dive. Boom. I'm grabbing it. Can I? Okay, it's not the same button. Get out of here. No. Gee, it's a bit. I don't know. Wait, can I pick up the bat? Why is the bat, like, glowing? I don't know. Maybe it's because it's... Okay, I don't know why they go, like, all rage. I know why they're raging, but why do they run at you? I don't like the little effect when you hit them. And it just, like, does that little cartoon effect thing. Yeah, I don't like that. Booyah! Boom. I missed him. Oh, cool, you got a combat summary. Wait, they had them like Arkham City or something, didn't they? I don't know. Oh, hey, mate. Oh, it's a busy night. I might have to, mate. Okay, just, yeah, okay, see. Oh, he walks backwards. Oh, cool. When he used to walk backwards in Arkham City, he used to turn around and walk. Oh, look at him. Oh, this game is... Yeah, okay, I'll help you. I don't really have that much to do tonight. Alfred's got a turkey on, but I guess I'll wait. I thought they were going to kill me. Oh! You're right, mate. City's overrun. We don't stand a chance. You don't stand a chance. I do. To pick you up. What are you doing? I'm being Batman. The odds. Wait, what? Assassin's Creed much? Oh yes! Look at it! Oh my gosh! I'm about to cry right now.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Oh, I'm so excited! Oh! Yes!
All of your men.
Oh!
Go, Oscar. Jeez! Commissioner Gordon, I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Yes! Sorry, excuse me! Oh, you don't stand a chance, mate. Do I have anything else I can use? All I'm doing is just driving. Come here. Oh. Ah! What am I doing? Fire immobilizer. Can I go faster? This doesn't seem like I'm going at my fastest.
Don't worry, Jim.
Oh. Woohoo! Oh, whoopsie, I handbrake when I didn't need to. This is too awesome.
Vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
I'm speechless. This is amazing. Oh my gosh, I don't think I had a good reaction to this as like all the other Arkham games. It's probably because I'm like older and I'm more of, like with the other Arkham games when I'm younger, I'm like, Batman, I suppose. But with this one, I'm just like, Batman. Oh, this is good. And I don't really want to do 20-minute episodes. But I'm gonna have maybe half an hour episodes. Yeah, we could do that. Half an hour episodes. Cause you hardly get anything done in 20 minute episodes. Oh, okay, let's go. This is awesome. You look like someone I know.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
You just tried to stab me with a needle or something. Did too. Yeah, I'll keep that for later.
Where is he?
Where is he? Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Oh, okay, what's he doing with his hand? Jeez.
He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
Swear to me.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one.
Love it. Love it. Oh, that's cool. I don't like this Batman voice though. He doesn't sound Batman.
Oracle.
Oh, that's cool. Chemical analysis. That's good.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's
new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Yeah, that'd be good, wouldn't it? That's cool how you can move around. Remember when in the old one how... I don't think I actually had the 3D thing, but... Yeah, it's awesome how you can move around. Oh my gosh. Oh, Batman, you're really strong. Look at this! I don't think you missed leg day. The pole was like rubber or something. Okay, let's go to the Batmobile. Oh, wait, where is the Batmobile? Why are you over there? I didn't park you there. Or maybe he's moved over there while I was talking to Oracle. Okay, where's his car gone? Oh. Look at it. Okay, so you got brake, reverse, change camera. Oh, I don't want to get out. Get back in. Oh, yeah, and then Power slide, hold. Oh, let me do this. I am in love with this game. Oh my gosh. Let's go. I want to run someone over. Can I? Oh, okay, that's not the brake, is it? No, that's not the brake. I thought that was the brake. Okay, but to reverse, you go X. Do they jump out of the way so I can't hit them? Oh, look at this! Oh, that's cool! Okay, where am I going? Oh, look at this. Can I hold X in? Oh! Is my dreams come true?
I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Hey, guys. Oi! Watch where you're going! Okay, we're still in Chinatown. Okay, where am I going? Up here? Can I... Oh, yes, I can do the double tap thing that I couldn't do in the Batman Arkham City. Oh. This is good. Ivy? Boom. Hi, Batman. Look at that. Oh, look at all these. Look at this. Yeah, you should. Oh, I like the X-ray. The X-ray looks a lot better now. Oh, yes. It actually feels like you're punching them. Like, you are... Oh, Poison Ivy's there. You are punching them, Ooh, seemed like something shot them. Oh, who's Bully 03? I have no idea. Oh, this is so good, though. Everything's just amazing there. I'm gonna get... You're gonna see me fanboy out... Fangirl out like a little child now. When they get a new toy on Christmas. You already have with the Batmobile and all that. Okay, so I'm pressing the one that's calling the Batmobile to go into, detective mode, because that's what you press in, Arkham City and all that. Oh, what's this? Wait, how do you... Ho, look at this! Smoke pellet, reverse batarang. So you use... Oh, it actually tells you how to use it. That's cool. That's awesome. What else is there to use? Okay, can I go back into... Wait, so... Yes, down and go into weapon menu. Line launcher. Let's try the back claw. Oh my gosh. Okay, what's happening here?
That's a little more interesting.
Sir, Batman, he's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. Try anything stupid, I'll blow our brains out.
Fair enough.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
Oh.
No!
No! Ooh. Poison Ivy looks good in this. Like in the other one, she doesn't look that good, but this one, look, she looks beautiful. Really, don't have a boss fight already. I want to see what Catwoman looks like. Actually, I think I already have seen her. I can just pitch and all that. Might want to put some clothes on there, Ivy.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Hey.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
Fair enough.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley.
Oh, poor Harley.
Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games, and when I came to...
You are human, you know, Ivy. I think. Well, she's part human.
It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me.
What a sham.
Nature always wins.
Why would Batman not have, like, a thing
will
against
ever
that?
Learn?
Yeah, that's what I'm... Yeah, will he ever learn not to trust you? Oh, Phil's plan is poison ivy.
You're coming with me.
I love him. I love him. Go, Batman.
What's wrong?
I got a tank. I saw a tank, never mind. What? Oh, they do, it's like a mini tank! Oh my gosh, it's so cute! Batman, good for Gotham. Yes, I am.
Go, go, go! We got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
You might wanna Confirm, it's Batman. I don't know what I'm saying.
Sir, the tank they have backing them up. Manned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. It's tough with one.
Oh, cool. Oh, yeah.
Fire suppressor engaged. Batman,
what?
I've spotted six more unmanned tanks.
Oh, cool.
Oh,
they made a Batmobile like its own thing. So can I get out of this? So hold to my, oh, so that's like battle attack kind of thing. That's so cool. Oh. Hey! Die! Boom! Oh, do I have a, let's go, let's go. Geez, not that fast. Okay. Ready, ready, ready. Ow! Come on, can I shoot him? Do I have any? Okay, I've only got this thing. There we go. How do you know there's not people in there? Jeez. Oh, that one's already gone. There we go. Can I get out? Boom. Oh my gosh, I love this. Can I just like hold it? Nah, I have to wait. There we go. This is awesome. Hey, can I? Damn it, missed him. Boom. Where's my health? Oh, it's up in the top left. Oh, this is just amazing.
We need to leave.
Oh, he's got like a back seat thing. Oh, that's really smart because they're not actually in the car with him.
I need to know where those tanks are coming
from. Yeah, I've always said to myself, oh, it's stupid how he has the villain in the car with him, but then, like, I think I had it in one of the series. Yeah, no, in, yeah, the Batman vs. Superman, oh, Suicide Squad, I think he had Harley in the seat with him. I don't know what it was, but, yeah, that's a smart idea.
There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Ooh. Are they gonna make it like the Batman view of like the Batman's dog or something? How it protects him. Okay, let's view the character profile. I wanna see how this looks like. She looks pretty good. I like her. Pamelia Lizian Isley. Is that Pamelia? Pamelia. I'm horrible with names. Okay. That's cool. It's like the same thing as, oh, cool. So, okay, we can upgrade all that. Then it's got the map and that. Oh, the map is. Yeah, look at this. It's like a 3D hologram thing. Oh, what's that? Oh, the tower. Oh, this is awesome. Run Batmo weapon energy system diagnostics. How do I do that? Do I just have to... How do I do that, Alfred? How do you do that? Oh, we got more people in here. Oh, can we got Alfred? What's he look like? Not like the Alfred I like. Look at this one, his plate. Not the Alfred that I like. Batman. Oh, he looks brooding. Bruce Wayne. Yeah, he looks not that like what I expect. Where's your mustache? Yeah, they've done a good job with Scarecrow. He looks scary. Oracle with a little book there. Poison Ivy. Coolies. Oh, this is so good. What's that? Sorry. What is this? Complete training. How do I do this? Start challenge. Ooh, there's training.
Weapon energy system diagnostic test online.
Okay.
Stage one. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Oh, that's awesome. Look at this. He's like the normal Batman. He was like, It's action time. That's awesome. Okay. Kill you? Okay, let's do this. Oh, yeah. And boom. So, destroy targets. Just gotta destroy targets. Ooh, what's this? Oh, cool. Is that all I need to do? Oh, that hologram. Oh, that's cool. So you hold it in, or do you just shoot them? How do you get the... So you just need to shoot things to get the missile charge, is it? Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy 4 targets at a time. Okay. So did I charge it up? Is that all?
I need to power up the secondary.
Okay, I got you. Before firing. Okay, let's keep it going. Cool.
Missile barrage level 2, ready.
So 1, 2, 3, 4.
Diagnostic stage.
Oh, it's beautiful!
Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic.
What is it that? Take damage depletes weapon energy. Okay. So they're trying to attack me! Okay, I shouldn't go like that. Okay, there we go. Can I shoot? There you go. So, yeah. So getting hit depletes your energy. That makes sense. Come here. Oh, don't be in final range. Look at it. Oh, damn it. I suck at this. Boom. No. And boom. 1, 2, 3, 4. Eh, love this. Oh. Thank you. Continue. Oh, the sound is amazing.
I've seen transport deploying more tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Look at this. Oh, okay. We're gonna have to end this episode here. I have had an absolute blast! This game is awesome! Oh, it's everything I dreamed about. Oh, I didn't think it'd be this good. When I came in, I'm like, yes, playing Arkham Knight. I finally get to play this game. But playing it is just amazing! God, I fangirled out so hard. But it's amazing. If you guys want to play it, Batman Arkham Knight, it shouldn't be like too dear now. It's like, I don't know how much it is. But thank you guys so much for watching this episode. We're trying to do half an hour episodes for every episode because I just want... Because you don't get too much done in 20 episodes. Like, in the first 10 minutes of that episode, it's introducing the story and all that. And they're going to make time for the cutscenes and all that, so that I'm not actually playing. And I want to do an hour episodes, but then the series is going to be over a lot more quickly. And I kind of don't like doing very short series because those series, I don't get to record that often. I've got school, so I can't do it 5 days, so I've only got... 2 days a week to record, and even then, I sometimes don't even have 2 days. Sometimes I don't even get to record on those 2 days. So, yeah, making a longer series is a better thing for me, but it's also just a good thing to, spread out episodes. It's not like a 5-episode series, it's got like 20 episodes. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you like, that's Jacksepto, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. I hope you enjoyed watching just as much as I enjoyed playing, because I enjoy playing it so much. And I'll see you guys all later. Remember to just smile, because what is sad when you can be happy?